Ingredients: half brinjal diced into 4 pieces, half tomato diced into pieces, 1 green chili, coriander leaf, half onion grind into paste, 1 inch ginger and 10 pods of garlic, 300 grams of lotus fish. Wash and then strain the water. Marinate with red chili powder, turmeric powder and salt using 1 spoonful of each. Knead the kadai, pour 4 tablespoons of oil. Heat for 1 more minute in lower flame and fry the brinjals for 1 minute in a low flame. Keep aside. Fry the lotus fish, lowering the flame for 30 seconds each side. Take out from the flame. Keep aside. Fry all the other ingredients except coriander leaf in a low flame for 3 minutes. Add a cup of water, lotus fishes and brinjal. Cover and cook for 2 minutes more in a low flame. Add coriander. Your curry is ready.
Here is your yummy curry. Bachchara jeno eka ranna na kore. Please like, share, and subscribe korte obosshoi bhulben na. Ghonta tao kintu tong kore baje debe.